The king of the 140 division. What did you think of the fight tonight?
Man, that was amazing. That was a great event, great fight. Shout out to Solomon and to everyone at Famio, the team. Everybody was phenomenal.
Make boxing great again. Yeah, I noticed that.
What an event, man. Masvidal and Nate Diaz.
18,000 sold out event.
My gosh, man. This is amazing, honestly. Both guys came. They came to entertain, and they did that. And, hey, man, the better man won that night, and that was Nate Diaz. But, you know, overall, got to give our kudos to Masvidal.
It's a great fight. Yeah. Now, what's next for Teal?
We're going to see, man, honestly. You know, my whole thing really is we got another fight we're planning to do in September. We don't know who yet, you know, and we're going to go from there. Right now, I'm in the gym. I'm still training. Staying sober.
You always train.
And, yeah,
how you feeling, champ?
Real good.
Would you want, if you had a choice, who would you want next? Would you want Tank? Would you want Shakur? Would you want Pitbull?
No, to be honest, I'd rather go up in weight, you know what I'm saying, and be a three-divisional world champion at 27.
Badass. You and Barrios Pacquiao winner. How about that?
Yeah, man. If that comes about, I know they're mentioning Manny Pacquiao, so we'll see.
I know you called out Crawford. People criticize you, but you're the fighter. You believe in yourself.
Yeah.
People go on your record. Is there a W or an L for your last fight?
No, I got all W's.
Okay, so.
Yep. Listen,
I'd love to see you on Crawford.
On top of that, everyone says that I perform to the level of my competition. So if I'm fighting greatness, you're going to see greatness out of Teofimo Lopez.
You beat Loma.
Exactly. And I beat Josh Taylor. Now we're looking forward to being
Terrence
Crawford.
That's why I say
Crawford.
You're the best guy in the division.
Yep.
You're the lineal champ.
We're the only guys that have been underdogs twice.
You're on my pound for pound list, by the way.
We're two guys that were undisputed.
So, okay.
So come on.
Let me ask you guys.
Crawford,
hold on.
We could do it again.
Okay, I love it. How about Tank and Loma? Who you got?
Tank and Loma, it's a great fight, great matchup. You know, Tank is not going to take a fight without learning the pattern.
Stop making this guy look like he's a freaking King Kong. He ain't no King Kong, man.
Yeah, but who wins?
Styles makes fights.
I think
you know
that
what I'm saying? Loma ain't no 36-year-old man going to beat my son.
Oh, you're talking about Crawford. But I don't think that, listen, if they're trying to fight with Loma, I believe they think that they have him at the end of his career, and it'll look good on his record. So I'm going to go with the script. The script is for Tank to win.
Okay. And then Shakur fought tonight. Do you happen to see his fight?
I didn't see his fight because
he won
over here at Famio enjoying this fight. You know, actually real entertainment of boxing.
Yep.
And so, I heard it was unanimous decision on
yes, it was.
From ESPN. Yeah. But hey, man, we're looking forward to everybody. Thank you guys for supporting. You guys can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter.
Everywhere.
X app. At Teofimo Lopez, it's the one and only two-time lineal world
champion. Let me see the ring real quick. Tell me the story behind that. You're the first guy to make a ring belt into a ring. Tell me about it.
Yeah, my father has my other one in his pinky.
I love it. How much did it cost?
So, I'm doing actually all 10 of my championship rings.
Wow.
They're actually still being done right now. It was $300,000, but I chopped it in half thanks to my jeweler, Ben the Jeweler, for $150,000.
Now, look at his ring. He made 10 of them. Junior.
Hey, we did it first, baby. We did it first, baby.
Any message for Ryan Garcia?
Listen, I just want Ryan Garcia to be in peace, get his act together, and just get into boxing, man. And let's make the biggest fight happen. I don't know what he meant about us making $100 million fight. Let's do it, man. He could make it happen. You know what I'm saying? But he just got to get off that social media stuff and think about boxing.
Yeah, true. By the way, were you guys here for Carmel's fight? He looked good tonight. Carmel Moulton?
Oh, he did great, man. Obviously, look, 18 years old, young, up and coming, hungry. You know, reminds me of when I was up there in that time, in that ranking. And there's a lot of potential there. So great job to everybody. And great job to Mayweather Promotions as well.
That's Floyd's kid?
Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah.
He did good. He got down.
He did great. Yeah, he did. And he fought a guy twice.
The only little thing that I could criticize him about, he got to watch leaning in a little bit.
By the way, you called Subriel Matias. You said, I'm not afraid of him. I'll fight him. And then he fought and he didn't win, you know. So you and the guy in Australia, let's make it happen.
Hey, man. Anybody.
Anybody, 140 or 47?
140, 147.
You look in shape right now. You ready to fight tonight?
Yeah, man. No, we don't blow up in between camps and stuff. I'm like at 153. So, you know, we stay ready. My whole thing, you know, look
at
this shit, man.
Still like, shredded. You stay ready, you don't have to get ready. The one and only Teofimo Lopez, look out for him.
Thanks,
yeah. Anybody that wants a big fight, 140, 147, make it happen.
Yeah, and you know what? We'll do 154 too. Fuck it.
Okay, 154. All right, here's Nate. Did you say congratulations to Nate yet?
No, not yet, but.
All right, let's go say.
No, you know, let him do his thing. 209
Stockton. Hey. Nate, congratulations. Nate, congrats.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
How you feeling? That was amazing.
What's up, brother?
Thank you, man. Great fight.
Hey, Nate, you got down.
Anytime, bro. Anytime.
What an entertainment, too, man.
It's good to see you guys here, man.
Yeah, man.
Hey, why didn't you?
I love your shirt. Be real.
Yeah, I'm
I was waiting for you to do a backflip like he does.
I'll hurt myself.
You do it tomorrow night.
Take it or whatever. Send me.
Always.
Love you.
Richard, congrats. Great job.
Thank you so much. Great work, guys. Phenomenal work.
Rip for it.
What's up, Ellie?
Let's go.
Big Diaz.
Reporting.
That was great. He stopped by to say you didn't want to bother him. He came to you.
Yeah, he killed it
with that back.
Yeah.
That backflip shit.
You know, I know that after his fights and stuff, you know, I don't want to intrude. You know, I got a lot of respect for him. Guys that do this for a living. And yeah, man, shout out to 209 Stockton.
Appreciate you. Hell yeah.
Everybody loves you.
Hey, that's what it is, baby. All love.
Nice to meet you, bro.
You know what I noticed? Online, you may have trolls, but in real life, I've never seen anyone say anything negative. They all love you in person, in real life.
Yeah, that's why I don't, you know, that's 3D dimension, man. We don't believe in that. All we believe in is the people in real life, and that's what matters, man. We here for the people. That's what it is.
Tell me about your shirt really quick.
Oh, yeah, man. You know, Martin had a dream. You know, Teofimo has a dream. Make boxing great again. That's really what it is. All in correlation.
Bring excitement back.
We got to represent, always. That's what it's all about.
Do you know Tio? Hey.
Yeah, oh yeah, that was the time that you guys were.
If you ever need any merch, that's the guy to talk to.
Hey, that's awesome, man.
Hey, Nate stopped by to say hi to him. That was a great one. Can you send him something? Hey, have you met Killshot?
Yeah, I actually met him.
You went in over here?
No, he's on the other side.
Is that you?
Other side.
Yeah, fuck
out. He's a bare knuckle guy.
No, I was just chilling, bro.
When? Right now?
Was that up in the hills?
Let's get
it. You know, he wants to fight Masvidal, bare knuckle.
Yeah, no, Masvidal called me after bare knuckle. I'm like, bro, you're too little, bro. I'm going to hit you so hard.
It didn't
look too good right there.
It was a great night.
Oh, man. Amazing.
Sick, man.
Hell yeah. Bless.
What's up, Chad?
Great.
Congrats.
Thank you. You know what I'm loving about it, bro? That triple jab. And, you know what I'm saying? It was just beautiful, man.
Saying your face is clean. Look at that.
Look at him. Yeah, man.
Look at him. Nothing happened.
Hey, what's your pops at?
He's in here. He's in the arena. You know,
man. Okay. He called out Arslan Dilara. Break it down. Shane Mosley Jr. or Arslan Dilara?
Why not?
Yes. For the belt, 160.
I give him.
I want to be like you guys. I want to be undisputed.
Of course.
So that's why. You know,
that's the man. He knows more about that shit.
Hey.
What's up, man?
Coach of the year. What's up, man? No, quick work. You guys open that last fight, man. That did amazing.
You seen that shit?
Yeah, I told myself.
Hey, man. If I'm not doing my job. How you been?
I'm good, man.
I like the hat. I know. What's next season? Mateo's killing it, man. This is what I told him. In 6 months, 9 months, in 10 years, 20 years, someone's going to go look at his record. All they want to know, W or L. No one cares about that intricate. Everybody's nitpicking.
I know everybody, man.
Yep. Yeah. That's true. Tell people where to follow you.
Yeah, _ LeRon, LARON, _.
Everywhere.
Teofimo strength and conditioning coach.
You're killing it. Hold on, let me slide.
I hope you guys, what you make of the main event? What a show.
hey, shout out to Solomon, shout out to Famio, shout out to everybody that's actually been here to really make this a big thing, you know. So overall, guys like him, they did a phenomenal job on the undercard and everything. Co-main event. I mean, what more can we want? This is what we need for boxing.
Did you catch the Shakur fight on the app? Or?
Man, ain't nobody watching that shit.
Did you know what happened?
No, I didn't.
It was a decision.
Huh? People walked out.
I don't know about
well,
that.
It's his last fight with Top Rank, so good riddance.
Alright then.
Yo, well, hey, to everybody. Nobody's gonna care about that.
Nah, look, last thing, what do you think about Ryan's situation?
Hey, ask this man, he just won tonight. Ask him.
We're gonna get to him.
Fuck me, ask him.
We don't get to see you, bro. We just want you quick thoughts, Ryan.
No,
you
man, that's what I'm saying, but hey, overall, man, I mean, look, this is what it's all about. We want to see the best fight the best. You know, look, for him to fight in that type of step of the caliber, right? Like a legend of himself, like Danny Jacobs. Bro, it's a tonight. Overall, I didn't get to really witness it firsthand. Look at his face. I mean, it speaks volumes right there. So that's what it's all about. And I love shit like
listen,
this.
Listen, you haven't fought yet.
What advice would you give him from EsNews, Lara? He called out Lara.
Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.